Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft. I'm just gonna do a quick little review. Found a map that is already modified, kinda, but and it's perfect. But problem is the main playcare room, like the giant playcare room slash dome, isn't a circle anymore. It is in fact a box, which is the upsetting thing, but it's still, even if it is a box, it still really works with, like, the design of it. Right now in the school, just looking around, seeing if I want to modify anything, and really, not really, mostly because right now it's all good. Yeah, but as you can see out here, we got the main plague here. I just wanna say, don't worry, it's coming really soon. I actually feel like I'm able to be done with it, and I want to get Dog Day and one of my other friends to survive it, not the actual actor for Dog Day. It's one of my friends on Discord. Their name is Dog Day, so I just call them that. I will be reviewing some of the mods and stuff, but one thing I do want to show you is, wait, what the heck is this? Weird. Well, we have a gate here. Can't really go through it, Can't really go through it, cause, you know. Yeah, but, cause it's covered by barriers. But we also do have some of the old Chapter 2 mod to go along, cause there is some things from Chapter 2 in the mix that I like. We also have this, which can't really shoot from it, but you can hit. There's a Mr. Light here. Well, Mr. Light, how are you doing this fine evening? My feelings. Anyways, but, yeah, we got two versions of Dog Day. Them suspended, and just the normal version. I'm going to, hold on, slash give. I'm going to get barrier. So here we have Dog Day. As you can see, he's ripped in half, he's bleeding, he's smiling, cause, you know, like, smiling Curtis took over his body. Yeah. No. But then we have the suspended version of him, which, as you can see here, you have the ropes and everything. Yeah. Next up on this new mods list is a couple of things, actually. So, you, right here, you have catnap. We have catnap here. which she looks a bit funny, like a bit weird. That's because this is a made by scratch model. I'm pretty sure the person who made this just tried to remember what he looks like. They did a good job remembering what he looks like, but the shaping of the model is a bit funky. Anyways, next up is Huggy, Nightmare Huggy, which Nightmare Huggy is a hallucination, which goes in the game, but yeah. We also have a jump pad here, which if we hit it, we can jump really high. We also have a sheet of paper, the TV that Huggy comes out of. If you're wondering, yes, Huggy can come out of the TV, because when you spawn basically you have to spawn the TV Huggy, gonna spawn him like way over here, you have TV Huggy, and he'll eventually like come out of the TV, like just peer out of the ground, like that. That's the thing that pops up in my nightmares. Help me. There's a cassette tape that I'm not gonna use on the TV, because right here you have cassette Huggy. If you spawn the cassette and get it really close to the TV, the cassette will hit the TV, spawning the Huggy TV, and then Huggy will spawn in. It's a whole thing, but yeah, here we have the orange hand. So yeah, it's just like a prop, and once you hit it, you get the orange hand, which is really funny in my opinion. Yeah. Again, shout out to Tyrity for making this mod. Updates will be coming soon if you're wanting to have this for yourself. Yeah. Here we have the small version of Dog Day. Oh crap. Anyways, since Picky Piggy is extremely huge, there we go. Here we have Picky Piggy, and Tyrity, again, shouts to Tyrity for making this mod here. He wanted to make the spinal critters into what they would look like if they were like Catnap. Like Catnap has the body of a cat, Picky has body of a pig, Crafty, body of unicorn, yeah. So, yeah. And next to that, we also have the broken Mr. Light. We have the fixed version of Mr. Light. Here's the fixed version of Mr. Light. Actually, it'll be easier if I just... Yeah. Hold on. Actually, spoiler ahead. For this spoiler ahead, I'm gonna be using this map for multiple reasons. One, I wanna make episodes of me surviving this. Two, I wanna see my friends survive this. And three, to review it and stuff. But yeah. If you go over right here, we have Crafty Corn. In the cage, we have Bubba. I tried to make them at home. That's all I'm gonna say. I think I'm wrong for putting Bubba in a cage, like a zoo-like cage. Pretty sure I'm wrong for that, but it's a monster, so... You know, I don't. And he sticks his head through. Oh, he sticks his head through there, so... Kinda needed to do that. Anyways, in here we have Hoppy. She just jumps around, that's her movement animation. Crafty just walks, Bubba just walks. Picky just stomps her feet. We have Dog Day here, suspended. And also, there's a thing! There's an Easter egg that I might unlock that I want to see after this. It's, we can find Daddy Longlegs in Chapter 3. Which is a thing people have been saying. I don't understand why, but... Yeah, I'm gonna just look it up and then see if it's real and confirm it. Oh yeah? Okay. And, Got Small Hoppy, Small Crafty, Catnap, Small Bubba, Bobby, and then... Oh my goodness, I forgot to add Bobby. That's who I kept forgetting to add. Crap. Alright, let's fix this. We're gonna put Bobby in this cage, locked up, yada yada yada. Okay, there's Bobby. There's Bobby, and this would have been Catnap, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh yeah, kicking. And Kicken would probably share a room. I want to make Kicken share a room. Or something like that. Or... Like... A Catnap. Or like, make this Catnap cell and... Kicken Chicken cell above. Or whatever. But... Yeah, whatever. Yeah, anyways... Just gonna... drop down here. Here we have Small Hoppy, which if you kill him, does that. Small Crafty, set the blaze as well. Small Bubba, just dies. Then, oh wait, crap. Come on. Then you have Catnap here. Who just straight up murders them. So yeah, you have Catnap. Yeah, but I'm definitely wanting to release a video of when my friend's being chased if they're up for it. Yeah. Oh yeah, hold on one second, guys. Alright, guys. I'm back, and... Oh my god, that's loud. And I am going to see... If I can. Let me see if I can, get Daddy Long Legs. Title screen, yes. I think it's after we have to go back. Okay, so it's after and we have to go back. So now, I'm gonna go back. See if I can, like, go back into the school or something. Because I don't know. Dang it, wrong way. I'm going. Let me leave. Let me leave. Okay, whoa, that's new. Title screen. Wait, yeah, that's right. Wait, I wanted to see, what was it called? Let's see. Yeah, that's weird. I'm happy. She tries to talk, but it fades out before she can. It's hilarious. But no, anyways, I wanna do some hacks and yada yada yada. Whoa, okay, that's a bit of a wait, that's not even much of a fall. You can just oh wait, no, never mind. Scratch that. That is a long fall. Actually, a long fall, but I definitely didn't fall. I'm trying to aim out if I can, use my grab packer. Not my grab. I'm trying to see if I. Dang it. Okay. Oh! Okay, holy crap, whoa. This is... I wanna see if I can cheat and cheat my way into the prototype model area. This. Thank you. Oh, his body just comes out. I saw him. Saw him. I mean, I saw something, but... Yeah, it's designed, so no matter what, I'll just make it. I guess that's just how it's designed. Oh no, the cutscene. Oh no, never mind. The cutscene's already done. Okay, well, I can't get to it, but I do want to see. Anyways. Nothing happens. Oh my goodness, you know what would have been cool? That thing like came to life or something. That would have been cool, like extremely cool. Where does catnap go though? There's the skeleton. Oh, wait, no, seriously, where does he go though? That's what I'm wondering. Where does he go? Questioning that as we speak. I mean, is this where he came from, or? Oh no, that's where he came from. Okay. Okay, quick game, yes. Okay. Well, Roblox! Let's see what to be. I guess I can try it out. Trying to know is how did they get back there? That's really what I want to know is how they got back there. Emotes. Baba. Picky kicking. Hoppy crafty. Okay, so Hoppy, Baba, Picky kicking, Dog Day, Crafty, Ken. Bobby! That's missing. We're missing Bobby. Where's Bobby's bed? Maybe it's upstairs. I'm just going around random games, seeing what's what. I don't know what this game is. I've never played it in my life. But yeah. Anyways, leave. Let's see here. No. Okay. What the heck is this thing? Oh my god, what is this? Okay, what is this? One, just why? Two, I guess it's not enough. I mean, I have 14, so let's still play it. But I have no idea what it is. Choose character. I watched Troll Hunter. I watched Troll Hunters. Okay, so Jim free, Toby free, Claire free. What did I do? Be Jim. What is happening? What is happening? Okay! Let's go! Can I? Choose character! Oh, it's because the next 5. Okay, let's just see. Let's just see the characters. Now let's just see the characters. There's Ard, Merlin, Inky, Doxy, Toby, Claire, and Jim. After choosing a character, click. What the frick is this, boys? What the frick? What is this place? I don't know where I am. Help! Running X map. Choose character. Come on, load already. Jim, please play. How do I
am I doing? Okay. Okay, that's fine. Damage. My goodness, okay, ow. Grandma, gun mo. Please die already. Please. Oh my goodness, run. Okay, yep, I died. This game is not good whatsoever. That is probably one. Probably not ever gonna be my favorite game. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Steam library. Let's see what games I have. What games I haven't played in a while. Cause I'm starting to kinda get bored, I'm gonna be honest. Oh yeah, also check out the new Project Playtime update. It's pretty cool. Yeah guys, I think that's where I'm gonna end this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it and peace out.